Oh, it's going to show like a damn 747. Fuck. Everything litty I love when it's hot. No, I am. Oh, shit.
Which we call active measures. The first one.
What the fuck? Where are the map codes? Two, three. Yo, my guy. I'm sorry, my guy. Where the fuck are the map codes? Oh my god, this shit sucks. Oh, I got the map codes. Oh, wow. Secure the key. Jesus fucking Christ. I got 8 minutes, bruh. I don't think I was meant to go here on foot. First car I see.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Is that a chopper? How do I get up there? Seen some money down there.
This crisis with a violent change.
I think it's doing that shit a little bit too much. Don't kill me, bro. I'm just trying to do my civic duty as an American. Well, that nigga right there too. No. So what the fuck is the map code? Oh, you have to have the fucking key, huh? Wow.
This is
okay. I'm guessing it's these. I was ghost. I thought that was somebody else talking, bro. Is this it? It is. Take cold cipher. I'm at age 8. Wait a minute. Fuck, I got a minute. Never mind. This is H8 right here. What the fuck is this? How do I...
Found a dick.
Ascension. 7. 15. 1. 2. 19. 7. 20.
Fuck.
13, 6, 7, 15, 14, 0.
Now what?
Understand what's going on around you. You are in a state of war, and you have precious little time to save yourself.
Whoa! Run to the stadium? You will not survive? Huh? Nigga.
There's a slow process which we call active measures. The first stage being demoralization.
What?
It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials.
Hey, everybody in the helicopters.
Economy,
wow.
Foreign relations, defense systems. The next stage is crisis, with a violent change of power, structure, and economy. Period of normalization. This is
oh my god, dude!
States, if you allow all these schmucks to put a big brother government in Washington D.C., we will promise lots of things. Never mind whether the promises are.
Look at everybody ready. Fuck, bro. God, bro, I'm gonna die.
The disaster is coming closer.
No,
closer. The danger is real.
Did I make it?
This war was a lie. Years
fuse of blood. Just to light the fuse of a secret war decades in the making.
My fellow Americans, a nuclear conflict could well be mankind's last. We want to make this a more peaceful world.
5 days ago, we acquired intel. Soviet agent Perseus is in play. If he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that could shift the balance of the Cold War.
Is that Mason? Let's go find this shithead. What is this bag?
Watch this boss.
The RTXD is back, okay. Where's Reznov, though?
Mr. President.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Do I feel?
I know you won't fail us.
Oh my.
Order a digital copy and get early access to the open beta and instant access to the Woods Operator Pack in Modern Warfare, including Warzone.
The fuck is... Oh, this must be multiplayer. September 9th. Yeah, it's next week.
Love that.
Yo.
That's crazy.
Let's do this.
Everyone.
That's wild. Congratulations on completing the Call of Duty. To celebrate, we are rewarding you with this. Bruh, I ain't get shit. I ain't pre-ordered that shit.